All right, ready? I'm going to do some songs for you. They are all original, so please try to enjoy them. If you want to join in, join in. If you don't want to join in, then drink your beer. It's just a Chels bar. It's going to be chill. So be chill. The first song I'm going to do is called Stronger Than You Think You Are, and it's just basically about realising that you've got people around you and that you've got the strength to carry on. Most of my songs are about struggling through life's hard grind. So this is Stronger Than You Think You Are. When you fall short, remember these are the steps that many others walk. You're not the only one who's lost their way. As trouble seems to swipe the life from you, try to reach your side for something. And fight, slide that pain and suffering aside. Will this be the way, my sway? And you may feel that you're the one who's paid. Well, you're stronger than you think you were made. You see, you got no one. Well, take what strength you can from those who've gone. The beauty that's been burnt inside your heart, it's a steady fire and making sure it's mine. So keep your head in straight and sure and true. And fight, and slide that pain and suffering aside. Will this be the way, my sway? And you may feel that you're the one who's paid. Well, you're stronger than you think you were made. They'll try to keep you down. They're gonna beat the will you have back to the ground. Well, you've been here before, it's just a fact. You gotta crawl back up to carry on. For you never know what rhythm tell it's done. Slide that pain and suffering aside. Will this be the way, my sway? You may feel that you're the one who's been. Well, you're stronger than you think you were made. Well, remember this, as you walk into that dark abyss, a million stars will shine after we're gone. The little time we've left for what it's worth, just try to leave your mark up on this earth and shine. Time.
you're stronger than you think you were made. Stronger than you think you were made. You were made. You were made. Well, you're stronger than you think you were made.
Thank you. This track is... I hope everybody can relate to this one, because it's about being poor. And the very, very small 1% being very, very rich. And I just got a bit fed up with it one day, so I wrote this song. This is called Too Far Out of Reach.
By the water, soaking by the sea, been using people's heartbreak, sticking you disease. Can you feel that chlorine and all an act of fact? Well, there's thoughts and less of your kind, when mine are all sad. I could take this time to show you the beauty in the world, this universe of key. It's just some line of fear that guides you, keeps you in the dark. Well, you're too far out of reach. Well, you're too far out of reach. You're too far out of reach now. Reach now, you're too far out of reach. You're too far out of reach now. Reach now, well, morning brings a new day. Brand new ways to fight, to keep a sense of purpose in this road of life. Can you take a moment to reflect on what the fuck was worthy to get your soul dead? I could take this time to show you the beauty in the world, this universe key. Just some blind of fear that guides you, keeps you in the dark. Well, you're too far out of reach. Well, you're too far out of reach. You're too far out of reach now. Reach down, you're too far out of reach. You're too far out of reach now. Reach down, or this is from my palm. Proper at your feet, the one that feeds your mighty, dirty shape you see. Well, there's no need to worry, time will always pass. It's just another empire that'll burn a bonus ash. I could take this time to show you the beauty in the world, this universe key. It's just some line of fear that guides you. You in the dark, well, you're too far out of reach. Well, you're too far out of reach. You're too far out of reach now. Reach now, you're too far out of reach. You're too far out of reach now. Reach now, you're too far out of reach.
Thank you. Water. It's funny that saying that, because this is the second word in the title of my next track, which is Chatting Water. And this is really quite personal, as I had quite a bad hand injury a few years ago. And I broke fingers and stuff. And I didn't know if I'd be able to play the guitar again. I didn't know if we'd be able to carry on, and I was a bit down. And the wife was brilliant, of course, she always is. And I just felt like I was treading water, and I didn't know what the way forward was. So, yes, I wrote this. Oh, and if anybody really wants to join in at the end with the na-na-nas, you can do. It's fun. We're at Charles Bar. It's a nice day. We had all this stupid nonsense going on. Here we go, treading water.
Thank you.